Hey guys, I'm gonna show you guys how to make fake blood. So you're gonna need this container, and you're gonna fill it with hand sanitizer, like I've already done. And then you're gonna need these dyes, blue and red. So what you wanna do? Open the red. Then you're gonna close it, get the blue one, and put 2 drops of blue. Only 2. So, 1, 2. Then you're gonna close the blue. Then you're gonna put one more little bit of hand sanitizer. Then close it up like I'm doing and shake it. Fake blood. That's how you make fake blood, and you're gonna have to clean up the mess if you make a mess. Because I made a mess. So I'm cleaning it up. There you go. Good and clean as new. Bye, guys.